beautiful. I think that life is beautiful. You wanna see your friends, but you're stuck inside a hospital. Dr. Wolf's in and he tells you that it's terminal. Tumor in your brain. Alright guys, so I'm out. Like halfway to Rotto with Angus. He's about to go back to Townsville, so we thought we'd get a dive in. Alright, we're going in. And nothing, I forgot to bring Anchor's cray loop because his gun's a bit stuffed right now. So one of us won't have a gun, but I'm not too fussed. I want to have a look around anyway.
So Angus told me to come check this spot out because it was super cool. There's a little Jewfish there that you can just see it going out, and also two old wives. So I haven't seen those before at all, but yeah, they're pretty cool. So I was pretty happy to have a look at them as well. So I just did that swim through, and then I saw this spotted fish. So it's called a harlequin fish, and they're really, really good eating.
5-star edibility? Oh my god!
I know! They're actually hell good. So I've actually never seen one down there before, so it was pretty cool already, and I was pretty stoked just to see it.
Woohoo! Harlequin, bro. Yes! Harlequin down there.
So Angus got a really good shot on it here. And we ended up eating it for lunch actually, and it was easily one of the best fish I've had. It was super nice.
Getting seasick.
A few moments later.
Seasick.